Pancreatitis is a condition where the pancreas, an organ in the upper part of the abdomen, becomes inflamed. The pancreas produces hormones and contains digestive enzymes that help in breaking down food. Usually, these digestive enzymes stay in one part of the pancreas. In pancreatitis, these enzymes enter into other areas and cause irritation, swelling, and pain. There are several causes of pancreatitis. They include gallstones, alcohol, trauma, infections, and some medications. There is still a large percentage where the cause remains unknown. Mild cases of pancreatitis can be treated as an outpatient. You will be asked to be on a clear liquid diet. You may also be prescribed medication for pain and/or nausea and vomiting. You will need to avoid any of the triggers of pancreatitis, such as alcohol. It is also important that you follow up with your provider as soon as possible. There are cases where pancreatitis may worsen or complications may arise. Therefore, it is important that you contact your provider immediately or return to the emergency department if the following develop: pain worsens, vomiting persists, fevers, trouble breathing, your condition worsens, new symptoms develop.